And welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Warrior Monsters 2. I almost said Final Fantasy Adventure. Anyway, since last time, I did a bit of grinding off screen, and I replaced my spot slime with a good monster. This is a Tail Eater. He's a lot better than my spot slime. Also, he knows Ice Slash, which is going to be very useful in this area. Also, he's actually a pretty low wildness rating, so he should be able to obey my commands for the most part. And now we can go inside and out the castle at any time, which is good. Now then, we have to find out what's wrong with the people. To do that, you have to talk to one specific NPC, and if this is your first time through, it might take you a while to figure out which one it is. But it's this lady next to the well. Sure! Apparently, the people are having a water shortage. In a desert. That's never a good thing. And everyone else basically says the same thing, that the king has a lot of money and that he really likes the circus. I don't want to know why. How do they do that? Actually, where is the water coming from? That's what it was called, Kalka. Oh, that's not good. Wait, don't you have guards or soldiers to do that for you? I'm pretty sure the king doesn't have to run all the way through the desert filled with monsters and bandits to do this. But anyways, if you couldn't figure it out, we have to head back to Kalka, which is to the north. It's not that hard to find, considering there are only two villages in this world. It's not a very big world. In fact, we should be done with it within a few episodes. But anyways, we want to head north. Again. It's not too bad of a journey. And nothing new. Still, it's good to fight every battle you come across just so your monsters can get higher leveled. Wow, Varl is really gaining the levels quickly. Still not as strong as the other two monsters, but hey, he'll do. He's more of the tank of the team, actually. No, I lied. His HP sucks. And his all of his stats suck. Except his wildness rating. That one is through the roof. That's a bad thing, though. I'm gonna want to replace him soon enough. You're not a very good king, are you? Yay! Anyways, let's go follow him. You know, he could have just asked him to move instead of punching him in the face. But anyways, welcome to the... Well, they're not technically sewers. They're more... It's more of the, irrigation system of the town. Also, I had my mouse on screen. Whoops. Hey, new enemies! Let's try recruiting them. Yay! Oh my god! Come on! Yeah, these are giant worms. They're actually pretty good. Oh god. Haku's kind of low on health. But anyways, we want to try recruiting one. Also, when you use items in this game... Oh. Holy crap, critical hit. But anyways, when you use items in this game, it automatically tells your monsters to fight. You don't get to command them and give items in the same turn. That would be kind of cheap. Ooh, we got him. You shall be... Okay, fine. And we get rid of our cacti ball. For the most part, you don't really want to get rid of monsters in this game. There's a much better use for them later. Just keep them on the farm for now. Your farm right now can only hold 7 monsters, so we shouldn't try to recruit too many monsters. Alright, pork chop. Oh, a mad candle! I want one! But yeah, it's a good idea just to accumulate monsters at this point. Holy crap. Did I get him? No, I didn't. I lost my pork. How do candles eat pork, anyways? Also, for some reason, every animal in this game, or every monster in this game is a carnivore. I don't know why. Also, I actually know he has the, MP to do that. Oh my god. I like the little, what was it, messages you get every time they do a critical, too. It's not just a critical. Anyways, we just want to keep heading east-ish. There's the end of the dungeon already. Ooh, an exit bell. I don't need to use it now. This quote, dungeon, is like a minute long. Oh, I should have used meat. Oh well. Yay. Did I recruit them? No. Early on in the game, you can pretty much recruit monsters even without meat. It's kind of hard to do, but it's possible. Later in the game, you're gonna need a lot of meat. We've got beavers! In the desert. Let's kill it. Anyway, say hello to the first boss of the game. Isn't he cute? Let's kill him. The Snow Slash doesn't have any skills, so just have him attack. Let's see, do you... Ooh, Ice Slash. That should work. And, he's a beast type, so Beast Cut should be super effective against him. If Oshan actually follows my commands. Which he did. That's not bad, actually. Actually, why am I having a... I'm pretty sure he's a water type monster, actually, not a beast type. So let's just have everyone attack. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, Oshan's, wildness level must be high, because he's not obeying me. I don't like him. Oh, god. Yeah, our normal attacks are doing more damage than our skills right now. But anyways, this isn't too bad of a, hard of a battle. Just keep healing and attacking, and you should be fine. In fact, he should be dead soon. I said he should be dead soon. Come on, die for me. Thank you. And we get a crap ton of experience from that. A lot of experience. Everyone's gonna gain a level. Several levels, in fact. I'm not complaining. His stack growth isn't that great. Unfortunately, his level growth is amazing. That can't be good. Yay! We made friends with the beavers by beating the crap out of him. Also, no, you can't recruit that boss. You can recruit later bosses, though, but not this one. Anyways, let's go down here. Now that the beaver dam is done, we can head to the south. And hopefully not get any monster encounters. I spoke too soon. And nothing we can't handle now. Yeah, we should be powerful enough for the next part. But anyways, if you exit down here, we end up back in Asia. No, the scale is not right in the slightest, but I don't care. That is one really long canal, apparently. It's bigger on the outside than it is on the inside. I don't think that's how it's supposed to work. But anyways, let's go see the king. Now that we've done his request, we can get our title bell and get the hell out of here. Yeah, I did stop by the inn. Couldn't remember for a second there. Yay! And our job here is done. Our journey is over. Aren't treasuries usually supposed to be underground? Ah, crap. All four of your guards, apparently. Four very unloyal guards. Never mind. Oh. Well, now we know where we have to head to next, because apparently no one in this world can do anything without us. So, next time on Let's Play Dragon Warrior Monsters 2, we head over to Mirage Lake and get our title bell back. It's ours, and I want it. So, till next time.